At 5, G League, Delaware Bluecoats and the Grand Rapids Drive. Shake Milton with the left hand.
Shake's cool first.
Very good.
If we have any more sons,
it's possible. I would consider Shake.
Yes.
Over Johnny Hamilton. Delaware wins. The Bluecoats.
Able to finish. Mounchi with the rebound, but there's the intercept by Vaughn. Vaughn taking on Smith, slams it home.
Wow.
Davis grew up with Marcus Smart of the Celtics, lost the ball. Brownridge accepts down floor. The give up for the crowd pleaser.
Farrell to trigger it in. The lob to Pell, and he throws it home.
Somehow got the finish and the foul.
Did a little shake and shimmy after. Worked so well on defense. After 25 points per game over the last couple of games. At 22 last night. Now Anderson throws down the hammer on Lee. Sending a number of players on assignment in the front court. And what a connection. Cameron Oliver.
Isaiah Hicks, another look.
This is unbelievable.
Transition numbers for Delaware. Oliver ahead of the pack. Showtime.
With four team fouls, both in the steal. Here we go with Highsmith. Now Oliver rises up for the Space Jam from Space Jam.
Going out to a Coon Purcell. How about that? Damn, Oliver. 6.5 minute mark of the 3 minute mark. Westchester.
Hell with the alley-oop.
That's a big first play coming out.